4:59, we continue to follow breaking news right now at the top of the hour. McGregor Boulevard is blocked right now, north and southbound lanes in one area as deputies and firefighters investigate a deadly accident. It was a really bad scene out there. It happened just before 2:30 this morning. We're going to show you where it is, just north of the intersection of McGregor and Lake McGregor Drive, just about here, so just south of Cypress Lake Drive there along McGregor. NBC2 reporter Jesse Pagan is the first to get near that car, and he's there live right now. Jesse?
Clay, this morning, firefighters and deputies are still here again working this pretty serious crash here on McGregor Boulevard. If you take a look behind me, you'll see the scene is still very much active. We have tow trucks right there. The car actually, within the past few minutes, being put on the bed of that tow truck there, and the scene starting to clean up a little bit. But just a few minutes ago, actually, crews did pull a body out of that wreckage. Now, again, deputies have been here since about 2:20 this morning. That's about 2 hours, more than 2 hours at this point. When we first got here, that car was flipped upside down, the nose into the ground and the back of it tilting up. Crews flipped it back over and laid an orange tarp over the car. Deputies telling me this is just a bad crash. At least one power pole is down. Deputies tell me the lines down with the power pole were sparking earlier. They are now shut off and no longer live. Now, the power lines, as you can imagine, are laid out throughout this area. If you take a look right here, you'll see they are stringing right down this way, blocking Lake McGregor Drive at McGregor Boulevard. The surrounding neighborhood is blacked out since these power lines have been shut off. Now, of course, as you can imagine, McGregor Boulevard will be shut down for a little while longer this morning as this is cleaned up and cleared. We're live along McGregor Boulevard. I'm Jesse Pagan, NBC2.